have a problem.
He's a one-man death squad. Do you really believe that he's immortal?
No, he just refuses to die.
Rated R.